Yes, and in Chaos Castle, instead of instead of trying to get Bowser, because instead of in Chaos Castle, you don't actually try to get out Bowser's not making you Yelto, and you want to get Yelto out because they can use your stars. Oh no, not this one. It's been forever since I played this game, but whatever. Okay. Ugh. I think because there's like a gigantic thing blocking my the thing. Me pointing things. There we go. Okay, it's kind of fine. Okay. Yeet. Oh, I know, no one mean that. I mean, no one beat 33 yet. Yeah, like, ain't no one beating that. Ain't no one. Nine. Why one? Spike, go. Okay, I'm good. Donald's gigantic hand. Oh no. There we go. Easy claps, boys. Wasn't even a challenge compared to the Yosh. He's more dominant than all of y'all combined with his gigantic formula. I love Yoshi because he's my main in Smash Bros, that's why. Like, also, going on right now, Roy's stream is going on right now, so... subscribe to Koopla Group for doing all those amazing Smash Bros streams, and yeah, Lucky Space, let's get in. I got you, Yellow Toad. Okay, let's go this one. Oh, easy. Six. Not even fair for people. Item shop. Let's go. Item shop house. I mean, item house. I should not have said that. I'll tell you, you could have gone up. Slow dance block, but no, you just 0-1. Oh wow, Spike's gonna get an 8. He's gonna be tied for first. Of course he used that. You made Yelto upset, Spike. I'll be proud of yourself. Oh, they don't want to land on Lucky Space. Oh, thanks, man. Yeah, thanks. I love you, man. Well, if I get a 0, well, if I get a 1, you got a crazy review. Oh, it's not even there. Now that's fair. Now that's fair. And of course, well, computers always go for luck. And of course, yeah, now he's a doctor. Spike, you're kind of an idiot. Wow, I probably couldn't save. Shut up, Toad. I'm about to move my crap out. I'm about to die. Please be a good minigame, please. Why does it look good? I really need to win. They give more. It's usually 6. Okay, press A. Okay, A and 2, okay. I think right. I can do this. Oh, this is gonna be hard. I didn't win this.
that seems fair. That's what
I'm kidding. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. That's so... How do you win that game? It's impossible to win that. That seems pretty sad. This game sucks. I'm winning this stupid game. If I don't win, I'm breaking something. I'm gonna show y'all a clip of me breaking with me. It's not even 10 minutes.
Has it been 10 minutes?
No, it's been 6. I'm stupid. Wow. Yeah, just... Keep it... Yeah, just give Spike stars, you idiot. We can give Spike 5 and give Donkey Kong 8. Good job. Yeah, you just gave Donkey Kong 8, Spike. You're really dumb. You have to get a 4 to get. I need that. I really need that. I need that. Get hit. For all I care. Oh, he lost her, so it's fine. Yeah, it's fine. He lost crap. And he can Donkey Kong crap in his bag. I kind of only get a 1. Of course you did that. Numbers, you want to get a 4. 4 is the holy number right now. Okay. Oh, I want a 6 and a 6 or 4.
I'll take it.
Don't shut up. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. That's it. Just do me like that. I don't care. It's a stupid game. I hate everything. Of course, there's a third one there. I didn't see that crap. I hate this level. That seems fair. Bluetooth. Okay. That's simple and easy. It's.
Why do you have to bring me down like that? Oh my, are you kidding me? I hate this freaking game. Oh my god.
This game sucks, eh? I even said that, I don't care. So I swear to god, if you roll anything but a 3, any high low of you, I swear to god, thank you. I was on the edge of my seat for that one. Okay. Reboss battle. God damn, we're going in, fat guy. Mech Koopa, thank you! The Mech Koopa back boss battle on this one's really fun. Okay, first. Okay, we just gotta beat the crap out of this guy. I love the mini boss music, it's one of my favorites. Here he comes. It's so late. Wow. Now he shoots fire and he walks faster. Now he shoots. Go, you idiot! What are you doing? Great, Toadette.
And she even won, which is the stupid. Oh my
god. I actually hate this game.
I'm doing it one go because, again, I hate this game. I'm freaking in this game. If I lose the game, I'm freaking out. Oh, dummy.
Yeah, frick you, Donkey Kong.
And the fact that she even screwed me over was the stupidest thing in the world. I would have won that game if it wasn't for her. Yeah, now I'm the last.
Of course she got that. I swear to god, if he did this, Donkey Kong is gonna fall, I'm gonna break something. Dumbass. Wow, it's totally not rigged.
This again. This game's stupid. It's a very stupid game.
A very, very stupid game.
Get a 2.
Why did you perform? It's only at 6s.
Yeah, of course, I swear to god. Of course, why? Oh, this guy screwed me over, that's fine. I hate you so much, Donkey Kong. I hate you. I actually want to kill you. I hate everything. So dumb. So freaking dumb. And she even gets lucky. I hate everything. I would have actually got a chance to get freaking double or slow to my spot, but no. Just shoot, we don't care. So dumb. There's literally no way I can win. There's literally no way. Everyone's rolling sixes, except me. He voided all the death because of that. Well, yeah, of course. Yep. Yeah, of course. They all get sixes. They all get sixes. Of course they do. They get every single thing in the world. Get the Bowser Jr., you stupid. They freak you. That's gonna help me out a lot, totally. Stupid. Stupid. That's yeah, totally fair. Toad, we don't care about you. This game be over with. Mm-hmm.
course. They're gonna roll every safe number. They're gonna roll every safe number, and I'm gonna get screwed. I'm not even gonna get a chance to roll. I'm gonna be that person the whole game. Seems fun. Too freaking easy. Goodbye, losers. Back to the pain and suffering. I would love it if you got anything that's not a snake. And you got it. See, this is why this game is stupid. You just always get the luck. It's so stupid. That knockdown's good to get the big stuff, the big stars. And really screw me over. Get a one. Anything but a two. Why? Why? It's so stupid. I kind of want a 1,000 now, to be honest with you. I'd take that, honestly. I think it's better than freaking playing this game. This game sucks so hard. Why is there 2 tens in the wall? That's so stupid. Yes. Yes!
I'm coming back. Feels good. Just come back, boys. It's just...
Bowser. No! Thank you, I'm about to say.
I win the win. I think I'm top two. Okay. I have a chance at winning. Okay, I move with the D-pad. I press 2 and shoot. I want mushrooms. This is the funnest boss battle at also. 21 minutes, pretty short. Now there's a gigantic mecha tank with flamethrowers and a cannon. Okay, I can do this. I shoot, please. Now he's dead. That little fat lizard, damn. Yeah, I'm hitting my lot. Yes, it is the one and only Dry Boozer. Yep, give it to us. This ref was so bad that it broke the stage, and he turned the Dry Bowser and the stage smaller. That's why I just fighting me. I love how Crab Master's really like this game. Bone. And it does not do anything to me at all. I destroyed this game. And he killed himself in this Bowser's castle in the background. And then showing that their king has been murdered by a pink mushroom girl. Even though she didn't even win the game, I destroyed it. Okay, I now have a chance. I'm now in first place, I think. I'm pretty sure I'm in first place right now. I'm probably gonna lose. It's gonna be Bar Star and just Gay Star. It's gonna be Gay Star. It's gonna be Bar Star, I don't know what's one of them. That's me. How is it him? Whatever. I'm gonna be him. I'm gonna be him anyway. Hey! Why is Bowser Jr. here? Why is Bowser Jr. here and there? They didn't even do anything. They weren't even there. None of them were there. Come on, God. Give it to me. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on! Yes! Yes! Eat it, eat it. I was in last the whole game and I still won. And that's the... Yes. Yes, 77 to 61. Let's go. Well, let's look at that graph. Look how low I was. I was blue. That's how low I was. I didn't come so first till the very end. But anyway, guys, that was Mario Party 10, the Chaos Castle. If you want me to play any other maps, then I will gladly do so. Yeah, the only reason I put this game is because I didn't, like, stressed out. But yeah, I love this game. It's very bad. Don't play it. And I'll see you guys in the next video. And guys, in the comments below, let me know if you want to try this game out for your... if you want me to play this game again, I will enjoy it, because I'll give you the amazing commentary as well. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.